my people now that day, you know, that they don't reach for, you know, that strong mock news. I'm not sure they do now, I know they are now. I mean that they call Prince John. First, the mask made the smell, well. See, they use that mask, they drink water. Woman may not have sleep, not supposed to go in friend's house. Woman made they sleep, they open leg. Come go in friend's house, go sleep. And that friend's brother that they smoke. Know that matter now, you know, as they go. So, that's still me. Today, mock news is going to be fired for fire. I just ready. Just get particular people. Me, I just ready for today's mock news. Are you ready now? You know what you want to do? Before we start today's mock news, I beg, more than subscribe. I they get many viewers, but I know they get subscriber. More than subscribe, more than support me. More than subscribe, I beg. More than subscribe. Subscribe. I they laugh now, subscribe. But today's mock news is going to be fire for fire. No laughing, nothing. Oh, yeah. Nah. Let's go to the reason why we are here. Our celebrity don't cry out. Our brother don't cry out. Not be small thing. Don't invest. You see, he don't take away this destination, man. But finally, don't cry out. Put a picture here. Naira Marley. You are welcome. He don't cry out. He said this time now when he still day fasting. He said, I beg. This one is just special message to ladies, all those snake me. He said, I beg. He said, Mona, stop to the center, bonbon. Say, no need that now. Nah. He said, during this time, I mean, they do fasting. He no want to deceive them. Oh, now they confuse the poor guy. Why did they confuse you, Naira Marley? You did fasting now. Nah. For you to focus on your fasting now, nah, bonbon, now nah, you can't look. Not be the fasting, now nah, you did fast. Now nah, bonbon, now nah, you did look. You bad, oh. He said, Mona, stop until they send that bonbon. Say, no need that. He said, people, they outside there, may need bonbon. He said, during this time, me no need bonbon, they do fasting. I beg, ladies, I beg. Mona, stop until they send this our brother bonbon. Mona, start until they send that bonbon. He said, during this time now, he said, why people, they ask whether they do fasting or not. He said, the Quran say, if person not well, person gets con. Use your mouth, talk on. Say, person gets con. Person the sick or person did the work, say not supposed to fasting. So you guess conscon, Naira Marley. Man, yes, you guess conscon. He said, Mona, stop to the send down all this bonbon, you don't need that. I beg, mon, people, they will need that bonbon. Mona, stop to the send Naira Marley bonbon. He say, no need the bonbon. You don't need that. You don't need this bonbon. And people defend this bonbon, they go, you say, you don't need that. My people, this matter pass a normal matter. And those of you that may never see the video when Naira Marley they do it. Oh yeah, Guadalupe!
Assalamu alaikum to my brothers and sisters in Islam. Stop asking me if I'm fasting. Because it says here, if you're sick, if you're pregnant, if you've got a brain problem, if you're mad, all those kind of people shouldn't fast. And I don't fall in that category. So obviously I'm fasting, mashallah. But to all you, I don't know what to call you, that keep sending me bombs and all this stuff, stop sending me, stop sending me now. Like, when I wasn't fasting, y'all don't see no one sending me bomb, you know? No one sending me bomb, don't send me no bomb now. You get me? Assalamu alaikum.
Maybe you don't see a way they explain, say no need bonbon. I beg. For today, us for. Mona, stop to the center, I'm only bonbon. You no need that. Mona, stop. Let's go to the next news, y'all. For Italy, problem does shakara. Problem does bust. Problem does scatter follow everywhere. Problem does happen between landlord and tenant. Not be some more problem happen. The landlord said, lying laba, you know, the green. Say today, they must die. He said, lie, yo, ukwa la. He said, not the green. He said, this is the tenant. When they call police, he said, they must die. The tenant said, lying laba, you know, they also green. Say, they go die also. Say, when you know, they give them light, it go off water, it go off light. He said, they go die. Now the tenant call police. Put them. For inside lockdown, we na the fight for us. We na the fight for this one no water, this one no water. The woman now say you know they pay water bill, and you say you they pay water bill. My people, why can't we just they use our brain? this thing no reach to fair put as it be seen in Europe. Now for you to you call the authority. Maybe this ass now, nah, this woman give their ass black ass. Government no know say people they live for that house. So now most people, most our Nigerian people, now they take the chop money for their Italy, now they take the betrayed our black for their Italy. They go carry us or they go get us. House now, one flat now, made the rent 600. They go come the rent and one room for people. Government no go know. They go they collect for 400 for people. Mona, stop that character. That character is not good. Mona, stop her. What must you eat on your fellow black head? Must you chop on your fellow black head? It's not good. You're supposed to chop. Stop it. That is nine. Stop it. The tenant say not the green, say police must come on. The woman, hold on. He say, la, yo. He say, you call police around for your house. He get waiting day under when they no want talk about. Maybe this ass, na black ass, na take can I give this boy. And this woman, no say if police come, kasala go bust and things go open. Woman, change your way. Change your way. Even though you give person house as black, provide everything for the person. Then they pay as straight to say, no, they pay as straight. No, leave and me dead yet. Now you for that kicker ass is there. Wait till you the top of, and wait till you the pay me pass. He husband did there when this woman hold this boy. He husband, if this boy now come beat fight the woman now, I think they go say problem don't happen. When your husband did there, your husband don't talk. This is your husband. Naemi and Evu get problem. Not be with the woman. This is your husband. Naemi and Evu get problem. They there they talk. For those of you who may never see the video, and you want to see the video, oh yeah, Guadalaba.
I tell you all. I tell you all. I tell you all. me a watch now.
Bring your coffee.
Are you on us? Video us.
Bring your coffee.
Are you on us?
Thank God.
No video. The video. The video.
Go. So, woman, be careful. Be careful. If not, this quarantine, you never see the end of this quarantine. Be careful. And stop humiliating people. Stop humiliating people. My brother, I'm going to go straight to the next news, Joe. From Benin, for Edo State, one woman there on the run. One woman, he dog bagger. He said, you know, great isolation. He dog bagger. And just put the governor here, put on. Yeah, you are welcome, Obaseki. Now, you use your mouth to say, one woman now, go test. He tests positive. Positive, I've been negative. He tests positive. Positive means, say, get the value. You know, no. When I made the laugh, me, when I not laugh, me, you know, say, sometimes this English, they have to talk. I don't go scourish like that. You know, the woman now test positive for the isolation center. Una no say test positive. Una let her come on, go as. Now, defend the woman. Say the woman dog bagger. You know, see what you use your mouth talk to. The woman was tested positive. And right now, the woman is nowhere to be found. We are pleading to our fellow citizens to help us find the woman. So now, citizens now want to find the woman. IT escape for isolation center. IT escape for the way forget the result when they don't say they positive. IT escape. May una day, mona day aware now, mona day careful now for Benina. Ghost is on the highway. Person with coronavirus and baby, he don't run. He day on the highway now. Mona day careful. Next one, those state government for your bad habit, for your bad work. So you can never you not feel your control so much more citizens they put for your hand. Now you they tell the old world, say person was tested for coronavirus and now we can never see the person that was tested for this coronavirus is on the run. For your med, we go believe that one. For your med, he is on the run now. We may not get protecting things. Now we now we call go defend person that have coronavirus. To bring it to the governor that have protected something. We, the citizens that don't have anything, even hunger, a big part of the coronavirus. Now we now want to go defend the woman they come. You do well. Those of you who never see the video when Obaseki they use the mouth to the Rokoi. Oh yeah! Go Adelaba!
Edo State Governor said the woman Amaka Okoro and her baby who resides at number 2 and Tony Idubo Street off 2nd Ugbo Road in the GRA absconded without trace after testing positive for COVID-19.
She has disappeared since yesterday and disappeared with a baby. She's infected and we believe that baby may also have been infected. Imploring all citizens to help us, give us useful information as to her whereabouts and the whereabouts of that child so that we can save their lives.
Reeling out measures to further curtail the spread of the coronavirus pandemic in the states, Governor Obaseki extended the dusk to dawn curfew by another 14 days to commence from 8 p.m. to 6 a.m. He said the state government has made tremendous progress since the partial lockdown, especially in the area of awareness campaign, testing and screening.
The evidence from our epidemiologists suggests that we are likely to see a rise in COVID-19 cases until it peaks in late June this year. This evidence has undoubtedly informed the decision of the federal government to impose a nationwide curfew. Therefore, I am extending the curfew in Edo State for another 14 days. This time, it will be from 8 p.m. to 6 a.m.
While calling on residents to take all the precautionary measures seriously, the state governor enjoined all to make themselves available for testing at different centers. Governor Obaseki added that the state government will soon commence the second phase of the distribution of relief materials to the vulnerable due to the hardship occasioned by the partial lockdown in the state.
Working closely with private hospitals, clinics and pharmacies, we have been able to screen over 20,000 people, and we have tested 297 citizens. We are aggressively pushing to screen our minimum target of 500,000 people and test about 1% of them, which is about 5,000, in the next few weeks.
He said hazard allowance for health workers who are helping to combat the COVID-19 pandemic has been approved.
In addition to the free health insurance and life insurance packages which I have approved, I have also approved an additional hazard allowance ranging from 90,000 to 300,000 per month based on their KEDA of all the healthcare workers who are currently actively joining us in the fight against COVID-19.
Governor Obaseki also advised politicians not to use the COVID-19 as an avenue to play politics, but join the state government in the fight against the pandemic.
When I just see the video, that's one. Not go find this woman. If I hear, see this coronavirus spread past the way before being. Not go find this woman with your hand. The one that they live for isolation center, me, country at that street. Go and find the woman like that. I'm not here for you. If I'm here for you, the news me, I want to read, we are for the come from you. If they come. Now, me, are you for this show today? Get ready for me. Yeah, man. Go that show. I get ready. Now, what they do now? Oh, yeah. Let's go to the next news, yo. Our prophet does show out. One of our prophets does show out. He said since this coronavirus in Gedi, in to observe this coronavirus, and God don't give one the key to stop this pandemic. Put our prophet here. Now you first come out that time. You first come out. Now you don't come out again. See, God don't give you the key to stop this pandemic, to stop this coronavirus once and for all. And other pastor, we are able to go straight. Not be waiting for this man, even talk, not even be my problem. And other pastors, big man of God, they now, they know say this coronavirus don't pass there. They can't start give away. Now can't give away now, now they can't do. So that things when they talk past tense, make people for forget. You now don't come of coronavirus. You be Baba. Where God forgive you that cure that coronavirus. I want to see that key with my eye. If they give message to the governor, he say if government not let them go see the sick people for the isolation center, he say no problem between you and the government. He say no big problem, not the government it does more so you they look me. He say no big problem now it go happen if government not give them space to go see them for my brother. If you see where people forget coronavirus. Country when you get her, people like America when you get her, when they use her the bath, they use her the drink garri, they use her the brush teeth, fear not go even let you talk, say, you want go here they keep isolation people, fear not go even let you talk. Huh? Those of you may never see the video and you want to see her, oh yeah, what the hell?
No movement anywhere, but I want to tell the whole world, the key to this pandemic is in my hand. Federal government, I give an instruction between now and 2 weeks. If I don't receive an approval from the government, order to visit all the isolation center here in Nigeria. Number one, I will shoot federal government. Federal government is a burden. I will show federal government. Then the head of the federal government, who is our president, I will show Buhari personally to court. And I'm coming down to Kogi State. I come down to Kogi State, and I believe I'll spend no less than 5 months in Kogi State now. I'll be praying, and I'll be commanding all these sickness not to enter my own state, Kogi State. If I don't receive a letter from the state, because the state has been there, the state cannot die, but the governor can die. Federal government cannot die, but president of the nation can die. I will first of all show my own state, Kogi State, to court. And I'm going to sue my governor, which is Governor Yaya Adoza Bello, to court. If I don't receive an approval, I'm not begging, federal government, either begging President Muhammadu Buhari, either begging Governor Yaya Adoza Bello, either begging Kogi State government, or either begging federal government, but I will command. Between now and the next 2 weeks, because I saw this problem coming, and this problem will be multiplied day by day. If I don't listen, healing power is a gift. It's not all about quoting Revelation, Genesis to Revelation. It's a gift. If you have a gift of healing, either you speak the Bible, you quote the Bible, don't quote the Bible, healing taking place. That's how God works. But if I don't receive a letter, an approval from federal government should ready to face the consequence. Because if I heard anyone in Nigeria died of COVID-19, federal government, you are in trouble. If I heard anyone died of this coronavirus, President Muhammadu Buhari, you are in trouble. Between now and the month of July, that this
should be lost here. Next one, be warming up. Don't worry, government will give you chance, not be even to see the coronavirus, to see the dead bodies of the coronavirus, you go raise them. Next one, keep on. Let's go to the next news, Joe.